What's going on, guys? We're doing a music here, bringing you another video. Sorry, this episode's a little bit late. I've been sick over the past couple days, and I just didn't want to sound like Squidward on a mic. And today, so far, I'm sounding the least Squidward-like as possible, so I'm going to do this episode. Now, today we have the Ford GT40 from 1966, the race car, and we're going to put it against the 2015, I think it is, the Focus RS. And we're going to see if the Focus RS, with its modern technology, can handle the legendary GT40. Alright, so let's talk about the specs. The Ford Focus RS, I've featured it on one of these episodes before, against the Civic Type R. It has 350 horsepower, 350 foot-pounds of torque, it weighs 3,446 pounds, and it's $36,000 starting. The Ford GT40, on the other hand, is 485 horsepower, so it's a lot more. 475 foot-pounds of torque, so it's a lot more. And 2,682 pounds, so it's a lot more. And the price is also a lot more. Don't know what it is, but it's a lot. So basically, I just want to see if the... I wanted to pick a Ford. I didn't want to do anything with that. And I didn't want to pick the new GT, because I know for a fact that will just destroy the other thing. And I didn't want to pick the one before that either, because that's not... I want to see if a basic Ford, a basic performance Ford from now, can stand a chance against their top-of-the-line race car from the past. So, that's what this test is about. Let's get straight to it. Alright, here we go. The Ford GT40 is obviously ahead by a lot due to that couple hundred horsepower boost there, 150, 200 horsepower. Don't remember the number right now. They're both handling it pretty well. I thought the Ford GT40 would be harder to steer, but it's fine. Ford GT40 gets a little wide, tightens it up. Ford Focus is obviously understeering because all-wheel drive and it's a tiny car. Ford GT40 is gone. It's so far ahead. I think it's obvious who wins at this point. Like, so far. They're both doing fine. The Ford GT40 slows down a lot, same as the Focus, because it has to battle that understeer. Ford GT40's in the grass on the final stretch, just because it's so fast. And here comes the Focus RS slugging through. The Ford GT40 gets a 107.634. The Ford Focus RS gets a 110.704. So the Ford GT40 wins by a number. Alright, so it was pretty obvious that the GT40 was going to win, but I just wanted to run this test, see if the Focus RS could possibly beat it, because it is quite a fast car, but it doesn't have nearly the power that the GT40 has. But, yeah, I just wanted to see what would happen. I think the understeer from the Focus was definitely a problem towards trying to beat the GT40. It was just awful. I don't know if it's the car or the game, because I know this game, pretty much everything will understeer. Yeah, there's not much to say about this one. There's nothing to really argue or try to figure out. It's just one's fast and one's not. Basically, we took a legitimate race car and put it against a hot hatchback that a kid with a backwards hat would be driving. But it actually did pretty well. 3 seconds isn't that bad for that. And they're two completely different class cars. The GT40 in this game is S1 something. And the Focus is barely at the top of A. Anyways, that's it for this one, guys. Thanks for watching. Next week's episode of this will be on schedule, and I'm sure I'll be doing something else this week. I want to play some Project Cars on here, and maybe some other Forza Horizon stuff. And tomorrow I will make a video for the new Grand Theft Auto car. if it actually drops. There's supposed to be one tomorrow. That's 28th. Either gonna be a Lamborghini Diablo lookalike or a Ferrari F40 lookalike. But we'll see. I'll pick it up either way. And if it's out, I'll do that video. Anyways, that's it for this one, guys. Thanks for watching. See y'all next time.